I'm at the Splash Jam South Studios in Augusta, Georgia, with the youngest artist off the label. Tell the people who you is, man.
You know what I'm saying? I'm Rude Boy, aka Rude G. You know what I'm saying? The youngest of the count right now. Doing the thing, man.
Yeah, I heard you got a new mixtape coming out, your debut on the label. What's the name of the mixtape, man?
Oh, yeah, Count Cash and Talking Shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Go get you 15 copies.
Yeah, yeah. What's the reason behind that right there, that Count Cash Talking Shit, man?
You know what I'm saying? It's just how I feel, you know what I'm saying? And that's what I do. It was a good title to go with, so you know we went with it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you got any features on the mixtape coming up?
You talking about one finna drop now?
Yeah.
I got Black Boss on there. You know, King D. I got Young Face on there. My girl Yaya on there. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Rude Boy. You know, I had to ask you about the name Rude Boy. Where that come from right there?
It came from the streets, man. You know, when you doing things in the streets, you build a name for yourself, and you know, the name stuck with me, so I rolled with it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I see your first single, Zoom, doing pretty good on YouTube right now.
Oh, yeah. Zoom doing what it do, man. You know what I'm saying? That's what's up. Zoom doing what it do, man.
Yeah, what made you start? What got you into this rap game? Like, what made you like, hey, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm a rap.
I was always around it because my daddy was producing, but you know, one day King D came and hollered at me and was like, man, you know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas rapping, but they ain't, you know what I'm saying? They ain't got niggas vouching for about what they rapping for, but you living that shit, you know what I'm saying? So he was like, man, you need to goddamn come and do your thing. So, you know, I've been fucking with it ever since then, but I always been around music, though, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. So when can we expect for this Count Cash and Talk Shit to drop? What's the date, bro?
December 11th, man. Go get you 15 copies, you know what I'm saying? Get them out for Christmas gift, use them for Christmas ornaments, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Go make sure you go get it, though. Count Cash and Talking Shit, though.
And you got a second single yet off the...
Oh, yeah, that 100, man. That 100 gonna fuck the streets up, too. You know what I'm talking about? That 100 gonna fuck the streets up, too.
We like I say, reporting live from Splash Jam Studio, Rude Boy, Splash Jam South.
Yeah, you already know what I'm saying, man. This your boy Rude Boy, aka Rude G, Splash Jam South, Cash Unlimited. December 11th, Count Cash and Talking Shit. Go get it, man. Appreciate y'all coming down here fucking with a young nigga, man.